Let's take a break. All right. I may have pushed myself too hard. I'm sorry.
Let's have a nice little chat. Yeah. I'm beat. Yeah.
It again. Yes, 'tis everyone's beloved device.
The urge to enjoy myself is almost overwhelming at times.
Yes!
Gotta study every once in a while. Of course.
Novice.
If you actually want to talk to me, then you must have hit your head.
What's with that sweet smile all of a sudden?
Don't worry about it.
Well, hearing something like that does make me worry.
You're such a strange person.
What the hell is up with you?
Thank you.
meet yet again.
Hey there, bro. Do you see anyone else here? So, you came from space, right? You lived on that thing. Oh yeah, I remember. The space station, the Hope. What's it like living way up there? You've got no air to breathe and no plants either. I wouldn't last a day. Nah, I don't mean I'd die from forgetting to wear my fishbowl or whatever. It's just, I can't imagine calling any place but this town my home. I'd never survive anywhere else, you know? It's so great here, man. I only wish there were enough people to make a baseball team. I want you to like Ashihara as much as I do. And you will. That's a promise. I'll do whatever it takes. Nothing beats sharing what you love most. It's the best.
So, we meet yet again. Yeah.
Will you hear me out? Yeah.
Don't stare at the sky with such longing and regret. Your pain causes other people pain, you know? If I recall, you were born in space, right? I can't say for sure, but maybe that's why you're in such godly good shape. You need to be in order to withstand Earth's gravity? Really? I had never thought about it that way. Anyhow, if you say so, then it must be true. Don't obsess over a place you can never return to. Focus on living life to the fullest on Earth. And if possible, find someone nice.
I'm sure of it. That's fine.
Please listen. Yes!
The shrine. I don't know much about it, but I do know the forests and mountains like the back of my hand. Those were my stomping grounds as a kid. I caught so many rhino beetles and stuff. My family couldn't stand the sight of them, though. But they're cool as hell! Huh? Big round thing floating above the mountain? What do you mean? I don't get it. Forget about all that for a minute. Have you noticed how loud the forest is lately? Maybe the trees are, like, cursed or something. I smacked the noisiest one with my bat, and it got real quiet after that. I wonder what it was. Huh? Oh, I was just practicing my swing. It seemed like something flew from it toward the town. Couldn't tell if it was a rhino beetle or not, though. Listen, I'm a grown-ass adult now. Know what I mean? It's not like I can run around chasing rhino beetles for the rest of my life. But, tell me if you ever see a real big one. You know, just in case.
So, we meet yet again. So, you already know the drill, but...
Novus. Yes.
As soon as I'm back, Konoha greets me with a lecture.
Listen, Nini, do you have any idea how late it is? You're acting just like your grandma. It's because I'm a free spirit who can't be tied down, so there is what you'll say next.
Lucky for me, Konoha doesn't seem too mad. I should just go straight to bed.
yet again. Now then, I'm actually here because I have a little present for you.
Okay.
Yet again. Yes, it's exactly what you think.
Seems like you've grown used to life in Ashihara Nakatsu. Amazing. Young people are especially adept at adapting to new surroundings. I've struggled to fit in here for 15 years, so we're very different. Is it because I'm a foreigner? No. It's because I've never found it necessary to change myself. You should live as you please, and always be true to yourself. As your teacher, I'll give you at least a bare minimum of help. However, my knowledge is limited and mainly related to math and science. I recommend you see Miss Cooney for anything else.
So, we meet yet again. Yes, it's exactly what you think.
Please listen.
Yet again. Yes, it is.
I'm a little concerned.
Yeah. Sure.
meet yet again. Yet again.
Chance! That's the way!
Here I go!
I knew you could!
Fear the Dead's power!
Take this!
you up.
Matt, don't miss this chance.
Wow.
I'll help. That's the way.
Marvel at my strength!
There!
Please prepare yourself.
Take this!
What nerve! I will never forget your betrayal.
I'll back you up.
Wow!
How do you feel now?
Take this! Let's get this over with.
Here I go!
Nice teamwork! Don't screw this up!
Surviving this!
I'll back you up.
That's the way.
Try surviving this!
Take this!
I'll never forget you.
Let's get this over with. Don't screw this up. Away.
Try surviving this!
No!
I won't lose.
Here we go!
Here I go!
I knew you could.
There!
I'm hanging in there.
Here I go!
That's the way! I gotta be more careful.
Now you will know agony!
Look at you.
Oh!
Don't screw this up.
I knew I could count on you.
Marvel at my strength!
Please prepare yourself.
Here we go!
I'll back you up.
Pat! Don't screw this up! Nice teamwork! You know. I'm so tired.
How foolish!
I won't lose.
Take this! No quitting until we win!
This is it. You killed me, and the girl as well. However, your efforts are for naught. I am eternal. I will never fall!